guys.
Coaches and I all decided, well, he's going to be the starter. He did great during the game, you know, had a couple that didn't go so well. This was our first game against Cloudland. And Cloudland, as you know, was a very well-coached team. I don't know that they thought that about us when this happened. We told him, we said, kick it onside. And as you know, that means you kick it about 10 yards. And then we try to get it back. Well, we even put, Coach Curley said, you know what, I'm going to stand right there so you can see me. You just kick it to me. One of my favorite things to do to him is when he went out there, I would say, if you don't kick it good, you're fired. I would say that to him all the time. It'd fire him up. I should have said it to him this time. That might have been the longest kick that he kicked all season long. But you know what?